All right, y'all, today is the day we finally go camping. I'm excited. I gotta grab a cup of coffee first, and then we're gonna head out the door. All right, so we got the Patriot Edition RV all ready to go here. It's all loaded up with all the stuff we're gonna need today, but one thing we haven't done yet is load up all the toys. So we're gonna head over to the shop and get that done before we leave. Also, if you guys enjoyed today's video, help me out by giving that like button a little tap. It helps out the video a ton, and I appreciate it so much. Horses, stay on your side of the fence today. That's all I ask. All right, so we went and picked up this Ford F-350 the other day. Brand new to us. This thing is very old, but it is in mint condition. And it's got some really nice rims on it. Not too much else. It's just a really nice truck. So we're going to toss a quad in the back of this truck. And then as well, we are going to hook up the pontoon boat. Our brand new pontoon boat. Bought this the other day. It's pretty dang good. Yeah, this should work out well. So that's the plan for today. Anyway, I'm going to hop in the Ford here and we're going to get a quad loaded up. And then we'll get the pontoon boat hooked up. And hopefully we can actually get going. All right, there we go. Got ourselves the Renegade all loaded up. All right, there we go. Pontoon boat's hooked up here. I think we're good to go. Hold on. Before we jump in the RV here, gotta close this. Yep, there we go. All right. Oh, not on this side. Other side. Let's fire this thing up. Let's get going. Okay, we got the Ford on follow me here with the pontoon boat and the ATV. Hold on. I gotta go just pull a little more forward here, and then we'll shut the ranch gates. We don't need any escaping horses. Not today. So the place we're going to is about 3 hours away. It's still a pretty good drive, but I've heard it's an awesome lake, awesome camping spot. We've been there before with a few of the other guys there, but we're heading back there again just by ourselves. But maybe next time we'll get the guys. But I'll see you guys when we get there. All right, we're finally here. Man, that was a long drive. 3 hours, but looks worth it at least. All right, let's just park this thing right about here for now. Well, I'm happy we're finally here. Actually, looks pretty good since last time we were out here. So, plan is if we can actually get the boat unloaded. I think the dock is over there somewhere, so we'll see if we can go get this thing unloaded, and then maybe we can actually take it for a ride. That's the plan, at least. And then, who knows? Maybe we'll take the quad for a ride, too, later today. But RV's all set up, all ready to go. It could probably just stay here, actually, for now. We'll build a campfire later tonight. Maybe roast some marshmallows, all that good stuff. But for now, we're gonna go see if we can actually get this boat in the water. Maybe do a bit of boating. All right, so I'm just headed back here from the boat launch, and the boat launch is currently closed. And they said they want no boats on the water, which I'm assuming that's why no one's out here this week. Yeah, and it's still pretty dang cold. Like, it's spring out here. I mean, the grass is green, but, you know, it's still not the nicest out. So I guess they're still doing some maintenance on the dock there. So we can't actually take our boat out, which really, really sucks. I brought this thing all the way over here, hoping that we could actually boat today. But nope, can't do that. So we're gonna back it up over here, get the quad unloaded, and then maybe we could actually do some quadding instead. By the way, you guys might notice the quad looks a little bit different. We stopped at a custom power sports shop, and they do all sorts of custom cool stuff, so they put this on here for us. It looks pretty good. Anyway, let's go get this boat unhooked. All right, there we go. Boat is unhooked. Now, where am I gonna unload this quad? Let's go grab the tailgate here. There we go. I think we could actually just back up here to this hill. It should work. If not, I can find another hill. Maybe? Nope, not steep enough. Okay, we'll try to use this other one back here. Maybe one of these will work. Well, none of these hills right here are actually steep enough to unload this thing. So you know what? We're just going to back it off. We kind of got to the highest point we could up to the tailgate here. So this should work. All right, there we go. Fire it up. And there we go. Perfect. Flawlessly. Totally didn't get hung up there at all going off there. Yeah, it's perfect. Well, you know what? Last time I was out here, there was, you know what? I could have just backed up to this. It would have been fine. Oh, well, we'll do that for loading up. Anyway, last time we were out here, I think we found some pretty nice trails. So we're going to see if we can go back here and actually find some nice ones this time. I don't know if we will, but we're going to try. That's the plan anyway. Dang, I think the last time we were out here with like Buck, Grant, Jake, who else? I can't remember who else. I think a few other guys, but dang, it has been a long time. It's pretty nice out here. I don't know where the trails are at though. It's pretty open back here. So don't, okay. Well, we found a highway. That's not exactly a trail. This thing flies, so you can find roads pretty easily. Considering the lake is not too far away from the highway there. But I think this way there was some. Not entirely sure, though. Well, there's a big hill here. We can go up the hill. Here we go. Oh, boy, we're flying now. Oh, man. Yeah, we made it up. Didn't roll it this time. Whew, that is steep. Man, this quad flies. Whoa, that's a little... Ah! Oh, no! Okay. Whew. Good thing we had snorkels there. Oh, saved our quad there. Yeah, not like that's a too deep knot for the snorkels to work. I think last time we were out here, we found some sort of a cabin. I want to see if I can find that again. Cabin. Where is this cabin? Aha! I have found it. Here it is. I'm pretty sure last time we were out here, someone took a razor on that roof and absolutely just sent it right off here. I don't think we're going to be able to do the same. Okay, this has already stopped. Clearly, the razors are better for stuff like that. All right, we've been riding for quite a few hours here. We're just trying to find our way back. Oh, there's the lake. Man, I've been looking for 20 minutes for this stinking lake, but we finally found it. I guess you can get turned around out here pretty easily. But it's late afternoon now, so I think we're gonna head back to the RV here. Get ourselves a fire going, maybe roast some hot dogs. Even though we got a big RV with, like, everything we're ever gonna need in it. Oh, well. Still gotta have some fun somehow. You know what? Since I don't want to cut any trees over here for firewood, since it's, like, right next to the lake, we'll actually head out back there. I think I saw a few rotten ones that we could cut down. Oh, would you look at that? I think that's what we're looking for. Perfect. Okay, I just want to make sure this thing is well out of the way from where we're cutting this, because last thing I need is for this thing to go the wrong way, especially since it's a little bit windy. And come right back onto my nice truck here that I just bought. All right, there we go. Let's just cut this down here. We should have firewood for days. Nice. Okay, got this all cut up here. It's not exactly even, to say the least, but it should work. Okay, we'll just hop in the truck here, back it up there, and we'll get all this loaded up before it gets too dark, or else we're going to be building a fire in the headlights. Got to get my workout in here, loading up some logs. Dang, it is starting to get dark fast here. I got to get going. I guess we lose light here pretty dang quick. I didn't think we would, but I guess we do. All right, strap this down here. Make sure it's not going to go anywhere. Perfect. All right, we'll come back for the rest of this when we need it. Come on, F-350. Oh, there we go. It's running. Man, I got to say, my favorite thing about these old trucks is just the lights. Look how good these look. I do know some newer trucks have the cab lights on them, but you just can't beat the old OBS boards with the cab lights. Just looks so good. All right, looks like we're going to be building a campfire in the headlights here. Turn them on. Get some of this wood unloaded here. Oh, wrong strap. There we go. Got it. Not too close to the RV, of course. Okay, we got it going good enough here that we can actually see it. Brought this little firebox along. It works quite well versus trying to build one on the ground. And then everything's contained. You know, I'm going to bring a few more of these logs over here. And then I think we can get to cooking. There we go. That should be good enough for now. Well, I'm going to go eat some supper, so I'll see you guys in a little bit. Well, I had myself some supper. Beautiful night out here at the lake. Shame I'm only staying the weekend. Oh, well. I'll have to come back later. And hopefully next time we can actually bring some buddies. But this time, unfortunately, no one was available.
Oh, man. Good morning, everybody. Just woke up here, got a cup of coffee, and I figured, hey, you know what? May as well go for a morning ride, you know?
Still tired.
All right, well, I'm going to let the Can-Am here fire it up. Warm up here a little bit, sit and finish my coffee, and then maybe we'll go on a little bit of a ride here. See what we can see. All right, Can-Am should be warmed up here. We're going to hop on and get going. Man, I love mornings out here. It's so nice. It's not too chilly. I mean, it's a little bit cold, but it's not too chilly. It's just a nice day out. Good day to do some riding. Pretty much what I came out here to do. I have some nice places at the ranch, but you know what? It's just nothing compared to out here. I'm going to go up this one. This one's really steep. Oh, yeah. Climb. It's climbing. What the heck? It's crashed into the front of the tree. What the heck? This is a... It's a brand new truck, too. Hello? Anyone there? Hello? No, no one's there. This makes zero sense. Okay, is it unlocked? It's unlocked here. It's out of fuel. I wonder if this is a stolen truck. No one's in the truck, and there's nothing in there. So, this confuses me. I have cell phone service, so I can just call in here. I'll probably call the police, call the cops, and see if they can actually get out here and take a look at this. Is this just isn't... Yeah, I don't know. What the heck? This... makes zero sense. Okay, let me just get out here to the top of the hill here. Can get some better reception. I'm gonna call the cops and see if they can hopefully get out here. All right, guys, just called the cops. They're on their way. They did have a stolen truck report. They've been looking for it all morning, and they were glad I finally found it. But out here, dang. I don't know where the people are. Nothing. I guess I'm gonna stay here till the cops come out here, and we can deal with the situation. But dang, this is weird. But hopefully we can get it dealt with. Anyway, guys, that's going to be the episode for today. If you did enjoy, smash that like button. Also, if you're new, consider subscribing. Hope you all enjoyed. Man, really weird what happened with the truck here. But it's stolen, so I'm glad we found it. Anyway, hope you all enjoyed. And I'll see y'all in the next one.
I go straight from the bank, gassing up the tank, cranking up the radio, playing old Hank. It ain't that.